Hi everyone, I'm sharing some favourite beauty items of mine today. I wrote about them on the blog last week and I totally recommend these items. I said that I'd do a little blog about it and show you the items properly on screen, so I hope you like the video. To start with, I'm going to talk about this. I get these pillowcases from Lily Silk. They're absolutely amazing. They're so lovely to sleep on. They stop your hair from frizzing up. They really do. I have a really bad frizz on the back of my hair. It's just that first top little layer, and I find that this really helps. It also stops your face from creasing up too much when you're asleep. So normally in the mornings it can take my face about an hour to wake up before I can get myself going. I find that this has really helped. It's lovely to sleep on. They feel so lovely. They're good quality and I've got piping on the edges. And I really like it. And I would totally recommend you sleep on one of these. It just feels so lovely. I'll leave a link below this little vlog. And yeah, my other half kept pinching mine, so I had to get another one. That's how good they are. So that's the pillow. Next thing, the Aquis hair towel. Now, if you've got thick hair or hair that's prone to split ends, this towel is brilliant. It's not toweling cloth. It's a bit like one of the micro cloths that you'd wash up with, but a bit thicker. When you wash your hair and you put this on, it sucks literally all the wet out of your hair while it's on your head. And there's no long fibres on this towel, so that's another good thing to stop you from getting split ends as well. I absolutely love it. It comes in a little bag that you can take away on holiday or to the gym. If you're at the gym a lot, like me, I'm too lazy. So that's that. I actually took mine on holiday once and left it in amongst the white towels at the hotel and it went missing, so I had to get another one. But I really recommend these. They also come in, like the turby towels, so that you just wrap them on your head, but I actually like this size. The Look Fabulous Forever base, seen my makeup video, and ever since I was sent this product I've been using it. When you put this on, it sinks into your wrinkles and it's really silky. It makes a fantastic base to put your foundation on. Sometimes I use quite heavy foundations especially if I'm doing photos for fashion, and this stops it all sinking into your lines. So I think it's absolutely amazing. They often sell out online because it's so popular. It's the best primer I've ever tried, so totally recommend that one. Right, the cleanser. I've been using this for years. It's a foam you up cleanser. I just wet my hands, put a little tiny pea size in my palm and foam it up like soap, and it gets rid of all the makeup, and that's all I do. I don't use any toner with this. I just foam it up, put it on my face, give it a good massage and rinse it off. I do use a flannel after, a nice hot wet flannel to wipe everything off, make sure there's no cleanser left on my face, but I find this does everything. It's not drying, it gets rid of your makeup, and it's quick. Now these I actually got for Christmas. My mother bought me these. I was moaning on the phone about how when I go to events, I make my hair look nice, look all smart, and then if it's damp out or wet and raining, I get there and I look terrible. You know, I want to create an impression to these pale people, so I want to look my best. So my mother got the idea for these tongs. Now these are actually gas tongs. It does come with a brush as well. I don't think I use the brush. That's what you put on before, you know, after you've used them. I guess that stops any heat getting on anything else once you've used them. I've got the large barrel here. They're easy to turn on. It's just like igniting a lighter. You can hear a little buzz, so quick pop into the loo. These take about a minute to heat up. And I can sort my hair out, which I think is amazing. I had these years ago and I completely forgot about them. I didn't even know they still existed. But for anyone out for a night, going to work, I think they're such a good idea, especially if you get caught in the rain. So they'll be going in my bag in future when I go to my event. Heating up now. You can get different size barrels, different size brushes that go on the top. Most probably if you've got short hair, they don't get over hot, but they're enough to do the job. Right, the other item, 8 hour cream. I've used this for years as well. I've actually nearly run out, and that's what I do. It's such a thick cream, I just keep cutting the top off to get to the bottom. And I've still got about a good couple of months left in there. This is like a really thick Vaseline. I use it on my lips, and it stops them from getting dry. It's absolutely brilliant. Eight-hour cream. It's like a thick Vaseline. I've actually just nearly run out of this. I cut the tube down as I get to the bottom. I just keep cutting it down. I've got about another 2 months worth in here. These tubes will last me about 2 years. I only use it on my lips, but you can use it all over your face. You can even give yourself a mini facial with this stuff, and it will rehydrate your face. For me, it's a little bit heavy for that, but I do think it's really helped keep the lip lines at bay, and I never get dry lips with this. Absolutely brilliant. I've used this for about 25 years. They'd better not stop doing it. Next, now on my blog post I talked about Sesh B top coat, which I think is absolutely amazing. I've got a new one here as well. It's by IZ Cosmetics for Nails, and this really does keep nail varnish in place, but mine will last for at least a good week. I use it with the Rimmel top coat. It's a gel polish, sorry. Now this Rimmel polish, it says to use it in 3 stages. So you, with the Rimmel, you get the base, the nail varnish, and then the top coat. They're only £3 or £4 a piece. I buy these, I don't use any of the 3 stages. I just use the actual gel polish, and then I use a good top coat on top. And I find it's done. It comes out lovely and glossy. Actually got a new nail varnish on, and I've got this IZ on top, and I'm finding that's lasting just as well. So I'll leave a link for that below. All the items I'll leave a link for below. There's a few colours. The Rimmel Super Gel, it's called. It's absolutely brilliant for polish. And they're cheap as chips. If you just use a good top coat on top, it lasts really well. And it's super glossy finish as well. I really like it. Right, the Derma Roller. This is another item. I started using this just over a year ago. You won't be able to see it. I'll try and show you in the vlog. I'll get some zooming in, hopefully. I've been using this for a while, like I said. This is brilliant for activating your collagen, get it going. I'm using the tiniest needles on there, that's 0.5. I use it once a week, mainly on my nose, in this area. And I just roll it each way. You barely feel it. It's good for keeping your skin pores from getting bigger. So I just use it going up. And then I'll pull that across. And you really can't feel it when you're using it. But in about 5 minutes, that will be tingling a little bit. It doesn't hurt, but it's brilliant for helping your serums get deeper into your skin. Like I said, it helps you produce more collagen, which is really good for anti-aging. And yeah, it's a good little gadget. I bought this one on eBay. You can find them on Amazon. You can find them in most places. I find any beauty sites that you go on, they're a lot more expensive. I only paid, I think, £4 for this one, and I think that's a bargain. I clean it with Surgical Spirit. I just give it a little soak after, and then I rinse it off. But yeah, I've definitely noticed the difference with my serum since I've been using this. So it's a good little gadget. I recommend that. Comes in a little box to keep it sealed in for hygiene. They all come in then. Right, and next, a good mirror. Now, you can see all the fingerprints on mine from where I've done my makeup this morning. A good mirror, I think it's so important to have a good mirror. Mainly for the magnifying. I got this one in TK Maxx. It's times 8. So when I pluck, if I've got any facial hair and you pluck in, you can see every single hair on your face. I use it for putting my mascara on because I wear reading glasses now. You can see anything. It doesn't look very nice when you look into it, I must say, because it's so magnified. But I think a lot of the magnifying mirrors that you buy in your department stores, they're just not magnified enough. Try and find yourself one that's 8 or above and absolutely brilliant. Any stray hairs on your eyebrows, anywhere, you'll get rid of them. So I totally recommend that one. Putting your makeup on, everything. Right, now, these I've been really, really happy with. This is the Skin Doctors Pro-Vit skin capsules. You get two, one for day, one for night. So you get 50 in a pot, and they're these little capsules, little tiny capsules, and you just twist these off. I always squeeze the end as well because the lid always contains some. These contain high amounts of vitamin C. They're paraben free as well, and I've been blown away by this stuff. It's so lovely to put on. Like I said, it contains vitamin C, it's great for producing more collagen, it says. It sets into your wrinkles, it helps them. And apparently it's good for your environmental, all the crap that gets on your skin, especially living in London. So it protects you from that. So I'm really happy with them. I've been using these in the morning and in the night as well. And it makes your skin feel really silky soft. These are the blue ones. So you have blue for night. This is not vitamin C, it's vitamin A, I'm pretty sure. Yep, bite A. Does the same thing. Yep, this will plump your skin up, it says, the nighttime one. So yeah, one for day, one for night. I really like it. Recommend it. So that's it. That's me done. I'll link everything that I mentioned below, like I said. And if you can look at the blog, if you want to look at the blog, see it more, I'll leave you a link to that too. And share it out to your friends, maybe we'll get some new subscribers. So I'll see you soon.